Use straight drill to drill holes within the line. Use jigsaw to cut opening along the line. Then, use corner grinder to repair the opening. Use 120 by 120 boards to reinforce the sides of the stove opens and use 25 boards to reinforce the four sides. When the stove opening has been repaired and reinforced, use 35mm hole opener to open holes for the gas hose at the upper end of the side panel according to the position of the gas supply position and the cooker top. Insert the hose to connect with the stove. It is best that professionals undertake this job. In the next step, we will clean the wall cabinet, the base cabinet, and the countertop with brush. Afterwards, scrub with tools. Use broom to clean the floor. Next, we will introduce to you the final processes of the installation and the installation of taps. Firstly, assemble the taps and ensure they are properly sealed with no water leakage. Install the taps at the places of the sinks and tight with threads from the lower end.